Folks, I'm officially here. Today I am trying for my personal best bluegill, red ear, and warmouth all at the same time. As long as I get one of them, it's a successful day. That would be warmouth that's 8.5 or bigger, or bigger than 8.5. A bluegill, that would be 11 inches. And a red ear, I actually don't know what my personal best is, but it's only about 9 or 10 inches, so. There we go, folks. Nice fish, whatever it is. Oh man, that's a nice one. Might be a bullhead. It is. Man, that's a big one though. Definitely not the kind I'm after, but man, that's a giant. That is a giant bullhead. My goodness. Yeah. I knew as soon as I hooked it, it wasn't a bluegill. My goodness, that's a big old bullhead. Oh crap. Come on, come on, come on. Something really nice this time. There we go. That's what I'm after, folks. At least this or bigger. That's a nice bluegill. Finally, I figured out how to do it. My goodness. All right, let's go measure this guy. He's about, I'd say he's at 7 inches. Decent bluegill. 7.5 inches. We're getting there. I can just get about ones that are about 3 or 4 inches bigger eventually. go. Oh yeah, it's a warmouth too, folks. No, it's a red ear. Wow. Finally paid off. It's not my personal best, but it's up there. Wow, it's a beauty. What a beauty. What are the, what deal with me dropping these things every time I get one? All right, folks, red ear number two. 7 inches. Smaller than the last guy. A lot of fun. Now I just need me some big warm out. Regular bluegill number two that's worth bragging about. He's about an 8-incher. Not bad. We're gonna measure them all because I'm really bad at judging. 7.5. 7.5-inch bluegill. Still no PB, but still it's getting fun. Oh my, what do I have here? Oh my goodness. I think it's a big bowfin. Yes, it is. Oh my goodness. Boy, he's gonna scare all the fish away though. One bad thing. Sure is, it's a bowfin. He's got me hung up in some hydrilla too. There we go. Boy, it's a nice one. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to get him out as soon as possible because I'm just spooking these fish. My goodness. Wow, they are some fighters. That's a nice bowfin. Wow. My goodness. Really didn't want him because now the fish are going to be scared for at least 10 minutes. Oh, wow. I'm not going to hold him, guys, but let's get a good look at him anyway. All right. Unexpected bowfin. There's enough that there's, you know, a few few of them. There we go. What do I have here? It's a red ear, I think. Oh, it's a dang channel cat. Oh, it's a bullhead. No, it is a channel. No, it is a giant bullhead. I thought I had something worth. Doing nothing but scaring them. Boy, that's a monster bullhead, though, bigger than the one earlier. And the last one was a brown bullhead. Good size, though. There we go. Oh yeah, another red ear, folks, and he's an 8-incher, I would think. Oh yeah, yeah, he is. And everything in these, every one of these gets dirt all over them. Nice red ear, kind of dark. Exactly 8 even. 8 inches even. Real dark right here. Had to let them unspook for a while. No personal best yet, but these ain't bad. These are nice fish. 8 inches. You can barely even tell he's red here, but it's got the orange right there. Oh my God, a big, huge bowfin. Whoa, he's 10 pounds. Oh my goodness, folks. Very unexpected. This one's pushing 10 pounds, and I ain't kidding. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Look at hip drag scream. Whoa. This might be the fish of the day if I land him. He'll probably snap my line. Even with my drag set, or his teeth will grind it. Oh my goodness, it's a big one. Wow. He may not go 10, but he's about 7 or 8. Decent bowfin for a red wiggler worm. Right on the bank, too. He is not happy now. Trust me, he is not done fighting yet. Wow. Like I said, he's definitely not done fighting. decent one. He'll go about 6 pounds, 7 maybe. And he got off. Gosh darn it. I almost had him. There we go, folks. Finally, another red ear. Only caught 4 today, but they were all nice. Real nice. What a beauty. I've scared them so many times is the problem with the bowfins and turtles. That's a real pretty red ear right there. What a beauty. Really orange. Really orange. He's only about 7 inches though. But I'll take it. I had a few real bad hours there. I wasn't getting anything, hardly. After that big bowfin got off, it really spooked all the fish. Caught 4 red ears that were all decent sized. Just didn't get my personal best today, but I still had fun. Still a lot of fun. Monster. Wow.